Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to paint Wisteria and cozy house. This is a reference photo that I got from alarm stock photo. This I really love to paint like this one, Wisteria, bougainvillea, and light and shadow and house. So if you want to see more similar painting, go to my Instagram at paintinghyun. Okay, I have done sketchy, thumbnail sketchy. Today I'm going to focusing wisteria trees, flowers. Okay, and materials, burnt sienna, emerald green, cobalt green, brilliant violet, and ultramarine deep. Okay, brushes, Davinci map brush and round 5 brush. This is Escoda point brush. Okay, and let's get started. Okay, many people wonder how my pencil was sharpened too long. So let me show you later. Okay, let's get started. First step is I'm going to apply water on Wisteria tree. This is bright violet. I'm going to apply very light color first. Darker, bright violet color. Bright violet means ultramarine deep, so make a little darker than bright color, bright violet color. Bright violet makes ultramarine. This is not paper dry yet, so you can move paper like this. This is Ponte Sienna Mix Ultramarine Tea. Trunk. This is trunk. Still this paper wet, so you need to get very thick and dark color. Try your brush stroke, move very quickly. Bright Violet Ultramarine Tea. I want to try this part a little bit more. Wisteria. Cobalt green. Okay. Cobalt green mix emerald green. First apply very light. And this window, same way, same step. Better, especially. This is a final touch up on the flowers. Get very dark and thick color. You need to do shape, make the shape. I have done this painting. Thank you for watching this video. You should give it a try. Please don't forget hit the like button and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.